Another reason to breathe this air, and I